A man has been charged with attempted murder over a violent home invasion in Sydney's inner west. Two Sri Lankan students suffered severe burns when a group of men broke into their Westmead home in May and doused them with acid. One of the victims was also stabbed. A 25-year-old man faced a Sydney court today, charged with a number of offences, including attempted murder. He's been refused bail. Police are still hunting a number of other offenders.